Simon Bailey Brown. I'm 34 years old and I live in Kent. And I've been a member of Kent Search and Rescue for about 7 years. I've always been quite an outdoorsy person, so being able to get out and about and help people was really appealing. So I joined the unit back then. Started off with the standard training for everyone, which is a search technician. And over the years, I've done my team leader training, so I'm a team leader of the unit. I'm also a medic. And I joined the water team a few years ago, did my boat training, and now I'm an instructor for flood rescue and bank search as well. So I've always been involved in different things, like I was a lifeguard back in the day, and so I've always had kind of a cheesy need to help people, I suppose. So being able to do this is really valuable in that way. It gives an opportunity to actually really make a big difference to somebody. I saw a quote recently which was, saving someone's life doesn't change the world, but it changes their world, and I think that's why we do it. It's about those people who need us and their families. We can make a massive difference to those people without really giving up much of our time. In the grand scheme of things, a few hours here or there can make all the difference to one person and one person's family. So that's why we do it. It's not always easy. We go out in all weathers, in the wind, the rain, the snow, middle of the night, baking hot days, it's just as bad. But the rewards you get when you relocate somebody and reunite them with their family is massive. So yeah, today we've been out in the boats doing a training exercise, which has involved some basic handling manoeuvres, so things like turning the boats in confined spaces, and just general manoeuvring around other vehicles and other boats. We've also done boat launching and recovery, and some man overboard recoveries, which are, I guess, some of the most important things we do. They're both if we find somebody in the river, we need to get them out, or if any of us fall in, we have the ability to get ourselves back out of the water and back into safety. So the basic training that everyone who joins the unit goes through to do normal search, land search, is about 6 months worth of training. And that's pretty intense. That's lots of weekends, it's lots of evenings to get up to the standard, to just be basic search technicians. To be trained as a team leader, it's another year's worth of training. So that's, again, fairly full on, lots of weekends, lots of extra nights, lots of kind of reading and practicing and stuff outside of that training as well. And then when you add other skills as well, so for example the boats we've been doing today, that's in itself is about a 4 or 5 day course, just to be able to kind of train as a boat handler. But then you've got the added competences on top of that, so like I said, once a month out training, and we do deployments as well on top of that. So every aspect of training up takes quite a lot of time, but it's really important that that takes time to make sure that everyone's got the right skills, they know what to do in any situation, and everyone works together as a team. And that training is exemplary, and I think Kent Search and Rescue are leading the way in Land and Rescue. We do a lot of training, a lot of good training, and it's really valuable.